Howdy guys, did you face your iPhone 13 Bluetooth keep disconnecting from your car? If yes, then you're not alone. There are so many people in the same boat. I don't take too much time to describe this issue because we are already at the edge. So just dive into the video. First, turn on and off the airplane mode. Turn on and off the airplane mode will help you to fix any signal related issue on your Bluetooth. So to do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the airplane mode. Now turn on it. Then wait for a few seconds. After that, turn it off. Now check if your iPhone Bluetooth call is still disconnected or not. Next one is reboot your iPhone. My friend fixed this issue by using this reboot method. So you can also try this one. To do that, press and release the volume up and down button once and press and hold the side button until you can see the Apple logo. To turn on your iPhone, I can press and hold the side button until you can see the Apple logo. Next, turn on and turn off the Bluetooth. If you have any problem in our Bluetooth connection, this will help you to fix it. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the Bluetooth option. Now turn off the Bluetooth and wait for a few seconds. Again, turn it on. And again, try to connect the Bluetooth to your car and check if you still face the disconnect issue on your Bluetooth. Next, reset network settings on your iPhone. Quite many iPhone users are recommend this method to fix the Bluetooth call, low voice and connection issue. So try this one and resolve it. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the general. Now scroll down the screen and select the transfer or reset iPhone. After that, choose reset option. Now you can see the reset network setting option. Just give it a click. Here it will ask you to enter the lock screen passcode and screen time passcode. Just enter it. At last, to confirm the action, I can tap on the reset network settings. That's it. Next one is unpair and repair your vehicle on your Bluetooth. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on the Bluetooth option. Now tap on the vehicle that connected to your iPhone's Bluetooth. Here, select the info icon that next to your vehicle name. Now choose the forget this device option. Then I can connect your vehicle to Bluetooth and check if the problem is still solved or not. The last solution is software update. Yes, maybe the latest update will help you to fix this bug. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then choose the general option. Now tap on the software update. Here, check if any update is available for your iPhone. If yes, then tap on the download and install option. That's it guys, this is the way to fix Bluetooth call issue on your iPhone. If you still face this issue, then make an appointment with Apple Genius. And if you know any other solution, then let me know through the comment section below. This might be useful for other users. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And I will see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.